didn't really have a favorite session because they were all my favorite sessions, mainly because they were all very informative.